show you my Lego aeroplane. This is the cover. White, red, blue, black, red. Now in this you can see there is one pattern transparent, that means that the cockpit actually split. That means a split cockpit. The cockpit is split. This is the nose cone. This is the nose cone. It's a split cockpit. Then you see there is a combination. Red, green, black, red, green, black. And also you might notice a difference. So actually this black, this is one long 1x6 stripe, flat stripe attached to the two double-sided parts, Lego parts actually. This is the back side. The back side looks like this. Actually, I've used this part like this here. It's giving it a slanting effect. Then you see, as you can see, then here they are. Here they are engines. For two engines, those are things, supply pipes. Pipe actually not much is exposed, but just those are little boosters. Those aren't exposed, and these white things at the back, those things are the exhaust of the boosters along with the large engines. Actually they are like this. This is a cargo jet airliner. Actually it's not an airliner, but it's a cargo jet. It's a spice jet cargo jet. That means spice jet airlines. It's that airline of a cargo jet. Then this plane, these are landing gears, wide landing gear here, short landing gear here. If you take a closer look, you can see green LED lights. Those are lights. I couldn't attach some front lights here. So I decided to attach some few lights here. The back no lights are there. Also, you can also notice this bar, that this is a bar attached to. You can also notice this is a bar attached to double-sided piece. And because the bumps are visible. Here also few bumps are visible. That was an intended purpose. It was an intended purpose for the bumps to be visible. And also you see that here there is no curve. Actually those features I will be attaching later on. I know you will expect that I have attached the features, because I will attach the distinct parts, the side wings, and then also this portion. See here, there's no distinct. What do you call it? The slanting piece that I'll try to extend this. Then, so that's it. Bye everyone.